We're back. We're streaming again. I have to brag about something. Today I was chilling at work, soft resetting for this little dude, and I finally got my shiny. Finally got my shiny. Look at him. Look at this little guy. Very exciting. Hard struggling on what else to bring to support Ho-Oh. Bring a Flapple. Just kidding, don't. Flapple doesn't do much in this game. It really doesn't. Here we actually get a lot of value out of Thundurus since they have double Intimidate. I think we can go Thundurus. Do I want to go Thundurus Kyogre? I think I go Thundurus Kyogre, Incineroar, and Zacian. Yeah. Today's the day? You mean like today's the day we get partner? Is today the day we get partner? More like Road to Shartner. update on how close we are to partner. Our average is now 69. Nice, right? Yeah, we have 69 average viewers, and I know exactly why. Because almost a month ago, on March 13th, I streamed my tournament run for the Pokemon X Smash tournament. And that was 8 hours long, and I had an average of 28 viewers on that. Literally, if I didn't do that, I could apply for partner right now. But in a couple of days when that goes away, in 5 days when that is off the 30-day thing, we can apply for partner pretty much. As long as we get a decent amount of viewers today. I think we're fine. But yeah. Also, we're close to a hype train, which is pretty awesome. How many viewers are we at right now? Okay, well, really hope that support Thundurus, that'd be huge. There's my Defiant boost. Not much of a reason to not just max Airstream into the, I'm actually going to max Airstream into the Incineroar here. And Protect. We don't know if it's Defiant Thundurus yet, or if it's Support Thundurus. We'll figure it out. Man, my neck really hurts. But yeah, no. I'm pretty sure that they just want to fake out the Kyogre here, expecting it to be Scarf. Gotta go, see you in a couple hours. Hey, see you later, Mercury. Thanks for the subs. And thank you for following, Ricky. Yep. I'm gonna assume that that's Defiant Thundurus if they're Dynamaxing here. I'd really appreciate it if they would just max lightning me. That'd be huge. Because I should always live the hit. We have to be careful with our Zacian placement here. If they're smart, they max Airstream, but if they really want to jump the gun with max lightning, that'd be fine. You go for the fake out, makes sense. They're scouting for Scarf. One would assume they lightning. Awesome. Awesome. That's exactly what I want. Because that does like nothing to me. Get my little Airstream boost here. And I'm kind of willing to toss this Kyogre into the trash if it means I can get a free Water Spout off on this Thundurus here. That does chunks. That does absolute chunks. Did you ever once grow bored from VGC? Yeah, like 5 years ago. When I first started, I got bored of it real quick. I don't know why I'm still playing it. Okay. I'm gonna go max lightning, and now I should be able to water spout. Like I said, I'm fine tossing this Kyogre in the garbage if it means I get massive damage on this dude. Oh, please let that be Rillaboom just switching in to get it just annihilated. You also don't appreciate this, sir. I should do a ton. Yeah, if it's not Assault Vest, it probably doesn't take this hit. Oh, it does, but we're fine. Max Airstream. Ooh, wait, was that bad? That might be bad. Do I want to give him a Defiant boost in exchange for being able to KO this thing? I think so. I'm going to Max Airstream into Zacian. And I am going to give him a Defiant boost. It might seem a little bit short-sighted, but the last thing I want to do is be doubled into. And I'd rather take... I'd rather take like a Lightning into my guy than anything else. Then I'd rather take a plus one Max Lightning than a plus one Behemoth Blade, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Also get Fake Out next turn. Behemoth Blade. Yeah, it looks like he wants to double into this guy. I'm pretty bulky though, so I think I eat the hit. Yeah, I should eat whatever you went for here. Oh, he tried it. He tried it. I also now have Fake Out pressure, which is pretty poggers. That KO's awesome. Awesome, sawsome. It'd be really cool if he just went Kyogre here. That'd be huge. Goes Incineroar. So we're going to have ourselves a little Fake Out war. A little bit of a Fake Out war here. My Fake Out should come close to KOing him, though. I think my Fake Out might KO. I'm going to go for it. Hey! He knows. He's like, oh, he got a speed boost on his Incineroar. There's no way I win that. Awesome. Did you ever think about doing a VGC tier list with both restricteds and regular Pokemon as a video? That'd be a long-winded video that doesn't really accomplish much, honestly, so I probably wouldn't. It would just feel like I'm not doing much, in all honesty. Okay, here I'm going to do something kind of funny. I'm going to go Kyogre, and... I'm going to go Kyogre Flapple, and I'm going to bring Incineroar and Zacian. And that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, cool. So my play here is actually pretty straightforward. They're just gonna follow me. I can't bypass that, unfortunately. So what I do is I go for the Water Spout, and I'm gonna get my Incineroar in, expecting them to want a Trick Room here. Or at the very least, go for like a max dragon move into Incineroar, which it'll live. I need to get rid of Indeedee to accomplish this. Bacon Master, thanks for the follow. You go for the follow me, that pretty much screams Trick Room. Indeed, he lives. Spatial Rend. Yo, I'll take it. Okay. I'm just going to Water Spout again. This is actually pretty decent damage, and I'm going to get my guy off the field. I'm going to go into Flapple. So they're just slow. That's pretty good. Found you through your YouTube. Good luck in your battle. Hey, thank you. Thank you, Crank That Soda Boy. That's funny. That's actually a pretty funny name. Earth Power, please. Hydro Pump, I'll take it. Dude, for every moment you don't set up Trick Room is another moment I get closer to winning. I'm gonna Water Spout and I'm gonna Grab Apple here. I simply do not care. The Grab Apple will KO. If I connect, honestly. But it depends on your speed tier. If you're like a minimum speed, I should be faster. If you're not, I don't mind giving this up. Because I'm still denying Trick Room pretty effectively. Oh, he's Dynamaxing. He has foregone the Trick Room saying, I don't need it. I don't need the Trick Room. I just don't like apples. You're going to have a word with your doctor soon, mister. Me, an apple enjoyer? I haven't seen a doctor in 10 years. Because I eat apples. Please let Flapple be faster just so we can experience the sheer amount of damage that he's about to have. Come on. Alright, no, he's not faster, but he was scared. He was scared. We successfully scared this dude with the apple. He was like, no, please don't use the apple. Oh no, enemy with the apple. Okay, now I get in the Zacian. That's honestly why Flapple's one of my favorite Pokemon. Just a little Isaac Newton joke. Okay. Question is, who is he gonna target? I think I'm just gonna double attack the... Yeah, I'm gonna Dynamax here. I'm just gonna double attack this dude. Was that cough right, or did you choke for a bit? That was a bit. That was part of a bit. Yep, he wanted to put me to sleep. But my good sir, it is not bedtime yet. I could have Max Geysered. I should have Max Geysered, to be honest. Yeah, Max Geyser would have been better there. Because now I'm going to have a little bit harder of a time stopping the Trick Room. No, I'm not. That was a really weird play. So did they not have Earth Power? I would have taken a Geyser since I'm special defensive, but that just makes me think they don't have Earth Power. They definitely brought the Calyrex, right? They had to have brought the Calyrex. I don't really care if the Calyrex is in the back. I just think that that's what it is. Yeah, because I think I win regardless. You think Umbreon is viable? Umbreon is always going to be viable in like every format ever now that it has flinch immunity with inner focus. I'm just going to tell you that. Like, that's just a fact of life at this point. Umbreon's always going to be viable. Double target you. Because he needs to get a Trick Room off. Oh, there's the berry. Glad I doubled. Actually, he might live. He might live. Who knows? No, he doesn't. Okay, yeah. Kyogre a little busted. Kyogre's a little busted. Slightly busted. Anyways. Honestly, I think Babiri might be more consistent than weakness policy on Calyrex at this point in time. Especially for earning Swords Dance. I'm living that. I'm not. I forgot I gave him Rain. Yep, terrain's gone. I now have Fake Out Pressure, so I get to Ice Beam. I basically just have to land two Ice Beams and I win. And I do have a bit of Special Bulk. Max Hailstorm, Fake Out. Nice. All right, cool. Very clean game. The apple didn't KO anything, but it certainly tilted my opponent. You could see the tilt in their plays. They were like, there's an apple on the field. I can't have that thing there. What is it going to do? A little happier. Switcheroo, Sausage, Whimsicott for the lulz. I've already used Trick Beans, Grimmsnarl. That's, nothing's ever going to beat that. Okay, do we bring the apple again simply to tilt? Like, because that's funny. We've proven that's funny. We're going to bring the apple again simply to tilt. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to do that. Yeah, I think by the end of the stream, we averaged like 117 viewers, which brought my average up a ton. Oh, this looks familiar. This looks a little familiar. So last time I brought Kyogre, that might be a mistake on my part not doing it this time. I'm just going to snarl here and get in my my Kyogre. This might have been a misplay on my lead, but I was definitely expecting a DD. Hello? Okay, this might be a little bit harder to KO. Let's snarl. I'm going to get the Kyogre in. If they go for Trick Room here, this would have been a net positive. Yep. Hydro Pump. That's fine. We're back in the position we want. I don't care if I lost my most important asset. Check it. Behold. Switch right back out into the Zacian. Go for my Water Spout. Expose him in front of his friends and family. La manzana, dude. You ever had manzanita sol? Full of sugar. Great, great, great soda, though. Go ahead. Spatial rend me. Oh, he trick roomed. That's not as good as I hoped. That is not the outcome I wanted. Okay. Here I'm going to protect, and I'm just going to go for another water spout. I don't want to Dynamax yet. I have to play pretty defensively at this point. Expanding force. It's fine. They should be going for like an earth power into the Zacian. Wow, that did a lot more than I thought. I should have let off Flapple and Kyogre again. There's a Mungus. Check this out. Play rough you. Go into the Flapple. Boom. I just knocked my microphone. Boom. Oh, yo? Yo, it's about to get funky. It's about to get funky here, dude. I know you're more concerned with the Kyogre this turn, right? You gotta be more concerned with the Kyogre, right? If I get an attack drop, I'd be so happy. Let's go! Attack drop. Huge. I'm gonna protect and go right back out into Kyogre. I can legitimately win this if the Trick Room runs out. If I stall out the Trick Room, I can legitimately win this with just the Flapple. Yep. Here's how I win. I have to get Flapple in. Excuse me. A little congested. I have to get Flapple in on the last turn of Trick Room, and I have to Airstream the Calyrex like my life depends on it, because it does. Okay. There's one turn left of Trick Room. I let him put to sleep whatever he feels like putting to sleep, and I double down on the Calyrex. You can put to sleep whatever you want. As long as you KO one of my Pokemon, I'm happy, because I need to get the boy in for free. Here we Origin Pulse, because it does more than Water Spout. Glacial Lance, okay. Okay, okay. This is doable. This is pretty doable. Oh, he was Babiri. This might KO? I'd actually prefer if it didn't. Let's go! I really needed that to not KO, funny enough. Beginning of the end. The beginning of the end for this sad mushroom player. Here, I go for the protect. This is gonna put me to sleep. Now, I go for the unavoidable max Airstream into the Calyrex, which will allow me to outspeed the Palkia if it comes in next turn. My attacks are unredirectable. My Pokemon is unsleepable. My win is undeniable. And I really need to use the bathroom, so we need to get this over with. What are your defensive options now, horsey boy? Watch him be max speed. Watch him be like the world's fastest Calyrex. Call them Samsung the way they don't like the Apple. He has no defensive options anymore. I have one. There is no play he can make that allows him to eat the hit. Fear the fruit, exactly. He needs a double max guard. That's literally the only way he wins. Here I go for the Behemoth Blade into you, and the Max Wormwind into you. Go ahead and, like, Rage Powder, like, I don't care. I simply will ignore it. He's like, I can eat this hit. I'm Palkia, the Lord of Space. I can do this. He can't. Okay, yeah, good one. Good one. As though that's gonna make him win. He needs the double. And even then, I can still technically land a Dragon Rush and it would probably KO. Try it. Try it. Fail the double, lose the game. Max Wormwind. Oh, he didn't protect. He didn't protect. Goodbye, Lord of Space. Goodbye. I almost said Lord of Time, yeah. Sorry, I'm mixing up gods. Pollen Puff, cope. How's it going? It's going pretty good. We just destroyed two legendaries with G-Max Flapple. I'm not going to attack with Zacian this turn because Flapple's earned this win. Hit him with that Dragon Rush. We're gonna lock ourselves into rollout. I need him to know that we have that on the moveset. Oh! Yeah, Golduck was meant to be a fun Pokemon, not a consistent Pokemon, so I'm glad you're having fun with it.
Going with Graplock for the sauce.
Okay. This is, once again, not a good Flapple game, but it's also not, like, a terrible one, you know? We actually do a lot with Thundurus. Like, a lot. Like, a lot. Oh, is this the Black Glasses Sucker Punch Grimmsnarl? Is this that team? It might be. How much do I like Whimsicott here? Not much. Whimsicott's only really good for Flapple. Let's do this. That team had Zacian, that's what it was. Zygarde was so passive, I didn't like it much. It was fun, but it was so passive. I had to win so many games by timer. It just wasn't a fun team to play. Bring back the Sacred Lead. The Sacred Lead is still busted to this day. Alright, we're gonna ignore the Grimmsnarl for a minute. Or not the Grimmsnarl. We're going to ignore the Solgaleo for a minute. Because it's probably our best play. What's the Sacred Lead? The Sacred Lead was Eternatus plus Assault Vest Thundurus. Or Specs Eternatus plus Assault Vest Thundurus. It won basically. Or it was like safe on pretty much every possible lead. Like even on Trick Room it was safe. Because they give up a Pokemon regardless. Flapple doing work yet? We had a game where we had Flapple take out both both Palkia and Calyrex Ice today. It was pretty good. Yeah, no, that is one of my favorite teams I've made. Looks like they didn't Dynamax, which is pretty huge. Or they might have. I am running a decent amount of speed in this Kyogre. I'm timid 220 speed, I think. But my Thundurus is faster at like 148, I think. No. Thundurus is 156 speed, I think. So Gallo used Wide Guard. Fine by me. What is he going for? What move could you be going for? Spirit Break? What is he doing? What move? It's gotta be something crazy. No, it's just Spirit Break. Yeah, I'm cool with that, honestly. I'm just gonna get my Kyogre out. Gonna get my Zacian in. Wide Guard Solgaleo is pretty cool. I hope they make big form Eternatus legal. Dude, that Pokemon would be so broken. I can tell he really hates Kyogre, yeah. Yeah, it's definitely offensive Grim, judging by how much it did there. Hopefully he doesn't side Sucker Punch here, that'd be awful. Oh, there it is. No, he reflected, that's fine. He's about to reflect on his actions when I go for the Brick Break. Wouldn't mind a Wild Charge, though. That'd be huge. Please Wild Charge into my... No, you can't fit Wild Charge into Solgaleo if you have Wide Guard. Never mind. Oh, apparently you can. Fine by me. Doesn't do that much. Who comes out this turn? Yveltal? Are we not? Maybe, actually, maybe. Rillaboom. I'm pretty cool with that, actually. That's a free Knuckle for me. So I'm gonna Knuckle and Max Guard. Or not Max Guard, Knuckle and Protect, and I should always keep my guys. And then next turn, I should be able to go for the Behemoth Blade plus Brick Break into the Solgaleo. Imagine if Zacian got Max Guard, I'd be broken, dude. Max Lightning should more or less bounce off since he got rid of the boost. Knock off, don't care. Actually, I might be in range of a Grassy Glide. That could be really bad because I need to get rid of these screens. Please don't be in range of a Grassy Glide. You definitely are. You are definitely in range. Okay, we're doing this. I have to intimidate. I have to switch out my Zacian. I need to get rid of screens if I want to win. Watch him not have Grassy Glided. Oh, come on. That would have been huge. Oh, yeah. No, this is still huge. This is still huge. Be gone, screens. And this will do a decent amount. This is plus two. Yoink. And Incineroar lives? Honestly, gaming. We're gaming. And his Dynamax is over, so it's a fake-out war? Who knows who's faster? The anticipation's killing me. All right, let's brick break the Incineroar and go for a fake-out, because I honestly think that's the only way we can win this. Unless he has Trick Room. Okay, we won the fake out war. This might KO. Nah, doesn't even come close. But we keep one of our Pokemon. That's all. That's really all that matters. Unless he has Rock Slide, which I don't think he does. He needs Steel Spike. Sun Steel Strike, who's that into? That's gonna be into our boy. Oh, no, I'm cool with that. Pretty cool with that. He also shouldn't have Protect. Logic would say he doesn't have Protect. If he has Wide Guard, he can't have Protect. Because he's revealed his entire moveset. He's got Sunsteel Strike. He's got Wild Charge. He's got Max Quake. And I don't believe he ever Steel Spiked, right? Yeah. I don't want to give him weakness policy. I really don't. We're just going to wild charge for damage. I could go for the KO right here. But it'd be irresponsible to do that. We Sacred Sword you. Oh, that did a ton. All right. I feel pretty good about the win now. Because it's definitely in Sacred Sword range. Single target Earthquake's gonna be a little bit iffy though. I prefer a Sunsteel Strike. Yep, we're good. We'll take that. Does a little bit over half. A little bit over half. But now, I believe our play is to just double target the Rillaboom. Rillaboom shouldn't have an option to protect here. Or I could actually protect. I could just double protect here and that'd be safe. And I get some recovery. So double protect's my play. And then next turn I Sacred Sword this thing every time. How goes the apple? It's going pretty good. We had like a really solid game where Flapple just annihilated Trick Room. Grassy Glide. Yep. Sunsteel Strike. Yep. Should be in range of Sacred Sword like every time. Actually, I think technically it's safer to go for the double protect here since he's going to Grassy Glide my guy. Please KO. Oh, we get the double. Oh, baby, a double. Nice, that secures the KO. So I didn't need the double. I didn't need the double, but that was extremely important to winning, or to securing the win in case, you know, it didn't get like the roll I needed, because that might have been a roll to KO for all I know. Because what I could do then is, next turn, basically, here was my concern, right? Here was my concern. If the solgaleo lived the hit, it would then have the option to... The Rillaboom would then have the option to Grassy Glide my Zacian. And that would KO, and then it would be Wide Guard Central. Like, we just get Wide Guarded until we lost with the Kyogre. So, yeah. Or we would just straight up lose, you know. That made no sense, because I was talking about the situation where the Kyogre lives. No, I was mixing up two things. So, if the Solgaleo lived and it Sunsteel striked my Zacian, I would lose to Grassy Glide, is what I was trying to say. So, that was just, like, covering the option.